Mr. Jessup died this morning.
How very rude. Didn't he realise there's a queue?
The notion of a hospital catering for a community from birth to death is a sentimental one.
A bed. Something to die for. Something to die in, too. What makes a good hospital is an available bed.
Ramesh, don't get overexcited, but we may have a bed coming up.